A local girl took a break from her seven-year battle with cancer today. As Ted White explains, she wanted to do what most people get to do during the holidays, shop.
For at least one little girl, it's never too late to fulfill a Christmas wish. Her dream came true today inside the Town Center Mall. This year, all the excitement comes the day after Christmas for 11-year-old Sandy Ruiz. She's about to embark on an all-expense-paid shopping spree at a mall in Boca Raton.
So I'm hoping we're going to make her life a little bit more, you know, happier and nice for her.
Sandy has battled a rare form of cancer since she was four. It's called rhabdomyosarcoma. The disease attacks small tissue in her neck and has spread to other parts of her body. But on this day, her health problems are taking a back seat. Sandy begins at the Gap and gets right to work. Clothes, necklaces, and charms.
Sandy, you like this one in medium or small?
Ooh, pretty.
Medium.
Like most girls her age, it is not easy.
I don't know. There's a lot of beautiful stuff here that I don't know which to pick.
Then it's off to Abercrombie and Fitch.
This one, what size? Medium?
Medium.
Sandy has a long day ahead. A $1,200 gift card with plenty of extras, three stores, lunch, and a pedicure and manicure to end the day. The Marty Lyons Foundation in New York is making her dream a reality.
That's a great foundation. I like what they did to me today. And I wish they could do this to a million of kids more.
Sandy knows she may not be around to grow old, but she hopes other kids and adults can make the most of their time here.
They should spend a little bit of time with their family to speak about how they feel and all that.
Sandy says she will never forget this experience. No explanation needed here. Her big smile is worth its weight in gold. In Boca Raton, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.